all the providers, are out there doing that. And in addition to that, FEMA and Coast Guard, the military have all brought in the kind of relief, kind of communication packages we need so that there is some command and control that exists between, you know, the governor's offices and what we're trying to do. So that does exist. What happened here is a worst case situation. In essence, had Katrina come up through here, and Lake Pontchartrain, this this is the slush model they do at the Hurricane Center we looked at, unfortunately, last year. The red represents well over 15 to 18 feet that came across those levees, in addition to the levees that broke down here on St. Bernard parishes and the other parishes of New Orleans. That caused flooding from both levees. Right now, probably 90% of New Orleans is out of commission.
Yeah.
The rest of the states, what we're going to do today is we're going to fly from Mobile along the coast. And if you recall what we saw last year in Florida, you're going to see the same thing, but worse.